It's not a bad thing. Just gotta keep going. Take a little time to set up my stuff. I have to set up my iPhone to take time lapse. I try to do a lot with this thing, but it'll be worth it when I have people watching. Take so much time, but nobody's watching, you know? Okay, the time off of this would be worth it. Don't disturb this. Yeah, we have to go. Okay, let's get a move on. Formical, the foam that I use. There are two different manufacturers that I have here. So the old one, Coarse. Well, this new one, more plasticky and spongy. Chase down what the old manufacturer was. I know which store I used to get it at, but they closed down. I have to find that store online. Because this new one makes cuts very difficult. Well, that old one was really nice. I just gotta keep working, finish this one, then do one fun one. Then back to the main puzzle. See if I can get anything done today. Hopefully I get a nice 6 hours. I already took my meds. Ready to go. Ready to go. Which foot I need.
been made, but mistakes have been fixed. I mean, happy accidents.
It's always happy accidents. No, no, it's not a happy accident.
That'll be fine. It'll be fine. So yeah. That was a little close to comfort there. Hey, that looks like a roof. Looking good? Ah. Oh, yeah. We have a roof now. How many months has it been? There, if I could sneak some like lanterns on the top. Go upstairs though. It's hidden by that little roof. Now at night time, it's gonna glow. Is it centered? It is. But you won't see it. Very nice, very nice. Oh yeah, we need to light up the rooftop. Put each in the corner here first. Roof. I'm gonna need more lanterns. How many do I have? Two? We'll do this for now, and we'll work on it. Actually, I can remember where I put everything. Okay, there you go. That's not gonna work, is it? Flowers. She can put berry trees. Actually, berry trees. Berry trees are nice. Look at this. You can see what the lighting looks like in a bit. Lightning part. if I should just keep it clean or not. Well, I think I should probably just keep it clean.
The welcome to Cypher. The
Cypher.
But it looks really stupid.
You look that?
move them? I think it'd be cool if they were... Oh, I see, because these are glass panes. Okay, well, it's good for stopping stuff from spawning. Now, this is nice. I like this. Rainbow rope. Kureiji Kensetsu. Oh, no. Watson Industries has a competitor now. She had to put two signs? I don't even think I have two signs in the big tunnel. This is cool, though. Nice. Nice, relaxing at the cool bushes. And there she is. Oh, it's taking over the server! Three signs. Did I miss one? This is cool, though. I like the beds. I do wish the beds were... Like, I do like that they're different colors, but I wish they were all along the same wall. But I guess they can't be because the rail is here. But yeah, if it was extended a little bit outwards... I mean, it's up to code. It's up to code. But I just wish the beds were like... You know what I mean? Hold on. Ina's house looks really nice. I love this. I love the gates that she added here. It's like, what is the word? Am I still choppy? That's incredible. I don't know how, why. That's really bad. Nothing to do with internet. It's fine. sort of look to it, you know? Just a little bit. Maybe just a little bit of things around, not too much. Don't freak out. audio's loud? Really? Is it actually loud? I need food. Let's go farm some food. It's fine. Black moss stone in the... Yeah, we have a stone cutter out here. Okay. We're ready! Wait. Now we're ready. Alright. Let's go decorate. Wait. Alright. Let me use some of the wood to make some more... Let's make... Thank you. Bring up, like, the... No, that's a dumb question. I'll ask anyways. Can you dig up the dirt, the top of the grass? You don't get to keep it, right? You don't get to keep it? No? Oh, okay. Okay! Ooh, I want that bush. Yeah, see that bush? I want it. How do I get back up? Yeah. You have to use silk touch? Oh, can you get silk touch on a shovel? Is that what you need? Bone meal the grass? Oh. Wait, what? Is that what happens? When you bone meal the grass? What happens? Okay. No! lots of trees. Let's put a tree. Oh, we have a tree growing here. Okay, that's good. Let's put a tree here. And put one more tree. Okay. Now let's just replace. I saw one. What do you mean the randomness looks natural? Where in Minecraft do you see a path that's been like this? Where do you see this randomly in Minecraft? This is natural? Where in Minecraft do you happen upon that pattern? bridge on the other side, but I think it's just because I like to make things a little even, you know? It's not grass, these are ferns, but it works. It works. Bone meal on the, what you Okay, let's get more. Beep, 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 beep. Ah! That's not what I meant to do. Public property. I like that. Daisy Watson Walkway. I like public property. The grass is growing. Okay, how about we put grass block. Oh. But look, it's almost ready. Okay, bone meal. And we'll put some bone meal. It's not bone meal. Okay, we'll get the pickaxe. What time is it? I gotta keep track of the time. In an hour and a half? Wait, what time? In an hour and a half? No, wait. Yeah, in like an hour and 15 minutes or an hour and a half, I have to go. So I gotta get ready for the collab. I gotta warm up. Shallow? No. destroy this house here? But maybe we should turn it into a cafe. Ow. I would put fish in a pond. You have to catch it in a bucket, right? What kind of fish you would put? Trout? Wish there were like a lobster. Put lobster in the pond. Lily pads. I have lily pads. We'll go to PPP. Salmon. Salmon, the one from the ocean. This is nice. I think it would be cooler if the fence were made out of birch wood. The paler wood. Looks good so far. Very nice. Okay. Ooh, we should put a bench here. Let's put a bench. Here. Can we make a bench look again? Okay. Good place to put a bench. I think a trapdoor would work, but it'll be floating, it'll look weird. Okay, we need a slab. Slab! Slab! Oh, we can make this whole area look nice too! I feel like I go really slow in Minecraft. I don't know why, Minecraft just makes me... Bushes. way back to the Hollow EN headquarters, make sure to keep your hands and arms inside the tram at all times. Photography is welcome, but make sure to turn off that flash. We don't want to scare any of the zombies or Endermen in the tunnel. As being a Enderman, make sure not to look them in the eyes. Though they are friendly, and they are known to live in this tunnel, they will attack you. We have been attacked a few times. So make sure to avoid all eye contact with the Endermen if possible. As you can see here, we have a lot of side tunnels where you can mine. This is where Kiara died in the first collab. We also have some crafting tables and chests here, placed by Gouda in the first ever Hollow EN Minecraft collab. And you can check that out on Gouda's channel. She was the cameraman. I think she did a pretty good job. And we're approaching the end of the hall here. We have the emergency exit, which was recently updated by Takanashi Kiara. She did
like I've been here for a while. Stop soon.
Something.
rest and rest. Okay, I'm done here.